Services Coordinator here at MPL. We know that finding and ranking grade read can be a challenge, so each week we'll release these short book talks to help introduce you to some of our new arrivals and great library reads. Summer reading is in full swing here at MPL, and we've got new books arriving each week. This week we're highlighting some of the new titles in our YA fiction department. First up is Etherbound by E.K. Johnston. In this space opera from the author of Exit Pursued by a Bear, Pent Harlan's family sees her as a waste of food on their long-haul space cruiser. Pent is not a particularly useful member of the crew on their generational merchant ship, and her rations reflect that. Just before her 18th birthday, during a routine stop at a space dock, Pent risks everything on a one-way escape plan. While on the run, she forms a lucky bond with two teenage heirs of a powerful family that runs the space station, and against long odds, the trio hatches a scheme to take over the station and thwart the destinies they never wished for. A novel about self-discovery and the hard limits of space, and refusing to accept the inevitable, Pent realizes her own importance and the value of people as people, not commodities. Next up, The Ivies by Alexa Dunn. Olivia knew the Ivies were ruthless. No, not the Ivy League universities, the Ivies. Five Catholic Academy girls who will stop at nothing to get into the college of their dreams. Olivia should know, she's one of them. In this elite clique, ambition reigns, but when one of the Ivies is found dead hours after getting into Harvard, Olivia begins to question how far her friends are willing to go. With a killer on the loose, will Olivia's acceptance letter become her death sentence? A fun and timely thriller, isn't it interesting that the main character's name is Olivia? And finally, Blackout, a collaboration between so many great YA authors, including Donya Clayton, Tiffany D. Jackson, Nick Stone, Angie Thomas, Ashley Woodfolk, and Nicola Yoon. It made big news in the book world when the news broke that the Obamas were on board to produce a six-part series adaptation of Blackout for Netflix. In a summer heat wave that plunged New York City into darkness, sparks are flying in this interconnected novel from six beloved, best-selling, and award-winning YA authors. Hilarious, heartbreaking, and charming stories about Black teen love that shine a bright light through the darkness. Like playing video games in your downtime? Join us for our next teen game night and play Among Us with a group of local teens and myself on Wednesday, August 11th at 6 p.m. Email jpaquette@midlandlibrary.com to register and receive the online meeting information. The library is now open with modified hours and services. Visit our website for a full list of details, including our health and safety protocols. Whether you choose our in-person grab-and-go or curbside service, you can visit us online via our website, using the Free Simcoe County Libraries app, or by calling 705-526-4216 to place a hold on any of the books that I've mentioned here or any in the library. You can also return your books to the library 24/7 using our book drop. That's it for this week's hashtag Teen Tuesday Book Talk. Take care and happy reading.